celebrity super chef and an example of the immunity granted by wealth and public life. He has evaded any consequences to his career following a stream of assaults on assistants, producers, and staff. The target will be in Paris, providing luxury catering for Viktor Novikov and Dalia Margolis, and will have an entourage of social media producers and assistants around him at all times. The client, a former investor in Santos's production company, specifically requests that the target be eliminated tonight. So, our operational window is slim. The clock is ticking, 47. Good luck. Welcome to Paris. The target is already in place and has begun his live stream. This places him currently in the palace kitchen area, but his movements are notoriously erratic. Additionally, he and his entire staff have been cleared to pass all security checkpoints, while other staff will be following their normal security protocols. Good hunting.
Sorry, sir.
Bonne nuit, monsieur.
Well, at least this line looks like real clothes. That intestine scene show, did you say to her last year?
Not so much.
And then never.
Hey, whole conversation without saying something dumb.
Jerome, you are making progress.
Your target and his entourage have arrived on the first floor, 47.
good, not good, not good! Somebody brought their senile aunt or something? Who's leaving stuff like this?
We're busy today, man.
Excuse me, could you give me a minute? Thank you.
You cannot come through here, sir. Please stop and go back.
That's good, sir. Keep going.
What's up here, then? What have you cocked up now?
The stakes are high. This event could make or break everyone here, and they know it.
Catering for a big group of people isn't a problem if you plan well and make sure that everything runs to plan. Back here, we're putting together nibbles for Victor's party. It's humble work, but key. Anyone can impress with lobster and caviar. Do a futomaki that blows my mind, though. That's genius.
Keep those glasses full, son.
Excuse me, what are you doing here?
Hold it right there.
Okay, buddy, you're free to go.
Hey, any free tables? Whoop-dee-doo. Okay, you stay here.
Affirmativo.
Nah.
A minute. I'm sorry, I think I just found some sort of weapon over there.
Just wait right here.
Okay.
What's that doing here?
A what?
Oh. Yeah, okay.
Hi, kids. Gabe's here. Is there jam on the floor?
They're trying so hard, but Gabriel's taking no prisoners today.
I said yes to this gig, I set some ground rules. I decide the menu, the ingredients, and the pairings. No compromises for anything. And you know it pays off. Victor and his guests are going to heaven.
Hey,
I heard someone wants their check.
Security crew, huh?
God, what is that smell? Did someone burn a cat in here?
Holy shit! Oh, that's perfect. Huh?
These guys are the link between the kitchens and the guests out front. When they carry one of these babies out, they only get one first impression. So, it's all about the details. The edges, the colors, all of it.
Oh, goody. Security has arrived.
You are all, without doubt, the worst excuses for human beings I've ever encountered.
Thank you.
What's up here, then? What have you cocked up now?
I think Gabe's about to have a heart attack.
Are you a real cop? I mean, sorry.
This is the second stage. We work with freshness here. Israeli lemons only. These were on the tree 6 hours ago. This is for drinks. This is for the fish. And this is to go on the beluga. Only joking. What am I, a fucking savage? When you've done, try to get this mess sorted out before I get back.
Security looking hella tight today, keeping it real, what? Security is on high alert.
Oh, no, not this bunch of cock-ups again. Do it all again!
Eyes open, sir.
Amateurs, what sort of righteous mess have you made this time?
That's one for the front page.
No, I just can't. I can't face this. God damn it, do it all again.
Like the pleasant design suggests, we put on a brave face.
Where? What the hell? What on earth? How? Oh, no. I'm not even going to look at this.
Situation here. You look freaked out.
Okay, I got it.
Hey, boss, I'm in the kitchen now. Nope. Nope, nothing. Now I'm gonna move on, okay? Alright, cool. See you there. Trouble. That perpetrator must have taken off.
Need help here!
What's going on?
Oh, thank God. I need some help, please.
What's going on? Trouble?
We got this asshole doing what he's not supposed to, okay?
Target eliminated. The money has been wired to your account.
Security.
What the hell is a bare knuckle box?
What's the status?
The thing we bought.
Security set up just by my stairs.
Oh, that.
Props for the security crew.